My name is Julian. I'm looking for a fixer. People tell me you're the best for these sorts of jobs.
They'd be right. What's the job?
Oh, just a simple package retrieval. When's the earliest you're available?
Tomorrow.
That works. We'll be in touch.
Once you have the package, bring it back to me in LA. You know where to meet.
Don't even think about it, big man. This is a restricted area.
Move aside, now.
Show some ID first.
I've actually got it right here.
Whoa! Hey there, big man. Quite the ride, huh? I would have slowed down on the speed bumps, but I didn't want to. Now, I know you might hate me, but it's just my job. I gotta terrorize the herd, you know? You got the cash? That's my boy. See you around, Mr. Phelps. Ah, crazy kids.
Hey, buddy.
Huh?
That's coming out of my paycheck.
Up. money, I'll kill you myself!
Concentrate under pressure. I'm not even wearing a seatbelt. Something's definitely broken.
Yankee bastard! Wait a second!
Desmond's waiting for you, in your office.
Is that the package?
Yeah. What's inside?
Information.
What kind?
The blackmail kind.
On who?
Politicians, police, council members. There's enough dirty secrets in there to give the syndicate a very large influence over the city.
Who'd I steal it from?
Doesn't matter.
They'll retaliate.
I'm counting on it. You still going through with the whole retirement thing? I'd hate to lose you.
Yeah, it's time.
You're just gonna leave all this behind for some woman.
She'd better have a hell of a body, man.
Shut your mouth, or I'll kick your teeth down your throat and shut it for you.
Whoa. Ignore Bernie. He's not good with manners. We're all just surprised at your sudden resignation. Do you love her?
Yes.
Good. At least there's that. I'll have your payment sent to your account tonight. Do enjoy your retirement, Desmond.
Work.
It was eventful.
Was a day, huh?
It was worth it, though. I'm a free man now. No more killing.
Do you really believe that?
I want to. We can start our new life, just like you always wanted.
Just like we always wanted, right?
Yeah, of course. All I had to do was steal products from some of his rivals, and that was that.
That easy?
Yeah.
Well, who'd you steal from specifically? Do you know?
Doesn't matter. It's all behind us now.
We'll have to celebrate, huh?
What'd you have in mind?
You fucked up big time.
I did what I had to do.
Yeah, you started a war. I mean, what are you playing at here? You hire some fucking kid to steal from the freelancers? And then what?
We wait for them to retaliate. It's all gonna work out.
Yeah? How's that?
Look, once the freelancers strike back, the syndicate will take it as an act of war and fight back. Once our enemies are wiped out, all of Los Angeles will finally be ours.
Yeah? And what about Desmond? I mean, if they find out it was really you that started all this...
They won't.
They will with that fucking fixer walking around. He's a loose end. That's why the kid's gotta go, Julian. He's gotta go.
have to say that.
I know.
Why are you guys making such a big fucking deal of this? It's a simple job. Kill the guy, take the girl.
Why not just kill both? Save us the time and effort. The boss was pretty clear on what he wanted us to do anyways.
Well, we could always use a new entertainer.
That's a fair point.
Wait till they've left. We want them isolated.
You remember this song?
Of course. We were at some old bar, and you put this on the jukebox.
And you came up to me and said what?
I said, I'm not a photographer, but I can picture us together. What? You're laughing, but it worked.
Right, of course.
Go on! I'll take care of him!
Make sure you do.
Thank you. someone is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
It's done. We won't be hearing from him again.
Good.
Desmond Walker. And here I thought you'd retired.
I'm working on it.
Didn't have a great night, huh?
I've had better.
Yeah, that's one way of putting it. When I found you, you were bleeding out in the middle of the street.
How'd you know where to find me?
I'm a bartender. You hear things. People talk. Care to tell me what happened?
Lara. They took her.
Shit, really? Who?
Hell if I know.
Well, you've got quite a few enemies, and considering what your last job was...
How'd you know about my last job?
The whole syndicate does. You don't just start a gang war and then expect to go on living life peacefully.
What gang war?
You're still clueless as ever. Look, whoever hired you to steal from the freelancers was trying to start a war. We've already seen an increase in attacks on syndicate territory, so obviously it worked.
Julian.
It was Julian? Really? Ugh, that snake. You know, that actually makes sense. He's wanted to break the peace with the freelancers for years now. Of course the council wasn't going to do anything. I guess he thought he'd do it himself.
I did the job. Why would Julian want me killed?
I doubt it was him. Based on everything, it sounds like work of the freelancers. Seems you're a popular target, huh?
They took Lara and tried to kill me. It doesn't matter who they are. I'll kill them. I'll kill them all.
Look, you're not at all in the position to be doing any killing, Des. Not on your own, at least. If you really plan on taking on the freelancers, you'll need the syndicate's help. But seeing as you retired, their services won't be available. How are you going to get around that?
Does Silas still act as the director?
Last I checked, yeah.
Then there's a chance. I need to see him.
By the way, your car's at Jesse's. It was in pretty terrible condition, so I thought I'd do a favor. Don't worry. It's on me.
Thank you, Eddie.
Of course.
Good to see you, buddy.
Hey, Jesse.
You look like shit, but what else is new? You're here for the car, right?
Yeah. How is she?
Well, better now. When she rolled in, I hardly recognized her. Well, she wasn't easy to fix, but, you know, I managed.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Addy already paid off everything, so you're free to drive her out.
I appreciate it.
Hey, you mind doing me a favor? I know you and Addy are kind of close, and I was just hoping you could maybe put in a good word for me. See if she's single and interested, you know?
Good talk, Jesse.
Right, yeah. Stupid question. Be seeing you, Dez.
Silas isn't seeing visitors right now.
It's urgent.
You got a hearing problem?
Let him in, will you? Pleasure.
I need your help.
Oh, right. I heard about what happened. Shame. Truly a shame. But I should remind you that you no longer work for us. Therefore, I can't offer you our services. You know the rules.
They took Laura from me.
And the real tragedy that is. But you can't leave and then dip back in whenever you need help. However, I'm willing to help you. Just this once. For a price, of course.
What price?
A war is coming. Not just for some territories. I mean a full-scale war for all of Los Angeles. The Syndicate versus the Freelancers. I'm sure you're well aware of this.
Yeah.
Julian's already put the pieces in motion. It's only a matter of time now. All of LA will be a battlefield.
And where do I come in?
Every army needs their prized warrior. I need to know you'll be on our side when the shooting starts. Now, seeing as how you wish to retire, I can understand what a burden this must be. I guess it comes down to how much you love Laura.
If I pledge to serve under you when this war begins, you'll help me save her?
Of course. What do you need?
Guns. Lots of guns.
You'll find everything you could ever need within this armory. There's enough firepower here to bring down an army.
Hey, Des. Nice to see you, as always.
Addie, I need to know where to find the freelancers.
You're really doing this, huh? The most likely spot they're holding your girl is at the Paradise nightclub. It's nearly impossible for anyone to get past security, but then again, you're not just anyone, are you? There's only one entrance, so you won't have the element of surprise. Once you make it through, you'll need to head into the basement. That's where you'll find Laura, I think.
You think?
Well, I can't be sure.
I'll take what I can get. Thank you.
Happy hunting, Des.
Pay attention, sweetheart. This could be you. Step, and she's dead.
Let her go.
You should have just stayed dead. Now you gotta go and make things difficult.
Let her go, now.
Shut up. You're not the one in control here. You have no right to be making any demands. I'm in control.
Desmond, I thought you would have left LA after last night.
Word spreads quickly, I guess.
Well, attacking a freelancer compound and massacring everybody tends to draw attention.
I did what I had to.
Lara safe?
For now.
Then what can I help you with?
I need to know where to find Julian.
I know that look in your eye. You're going to kill him, aren't you?
Where is he?
I can't tell you where Julian is, but I can tell you where Bernie is, his little right-hand man. tall, lanky creep. You find Bernie, you'll find Julian.
Where is he?
At his nightclub. I think it's called the Vanilla Unicorn. He's always there when he's not creeping around with Julian.
Anything else you got for me?
No, that's all I know. Sorry. I thought you left all this behind. I mean, you saved your girl. Why not run away? Get out before you sink too far.
I'll see you around, Addy. Where's Julian?
I don't know. I don't know where he is.
You willing to die for him? How about this? You tell me what I want to know, or I break every bone in your body.
If I tell you, I have your word you won't kill me?
Yeah.
Shit.
Where is he?
The docks downtown. He's got a helicopter waiting for him already.
Julian's fleeing the city?
Well, since you're still alive, yeah.
How long do I have?
10 minutes, max. Come on, man. You're free. You got your girl and your life back. You got out. This is your chance to just escape. Leave all of this. Don't draw this out longer than it has to be. There's a war coming. And if you're not out of here by then...
Be seeing you, Bernie.
The helicopter's already waiting for you.
Well, speed it up. We need to be gone as soon as possible.
See, I just don't get it. What's so scary about one guy?
He's a very dangerous man.
We've dealt with dangerous enemies before. What makes him different?
Pray you don't find out.
Hey, why'd we stop?
Take a look. Moving you to the backup evac point, Mr. Julian. There's more security waiting for you there. He'll be dead in seconds if he tries again.
not having a good night, are you, Julian?
You're insane.
How did the freelancers know to come after me?
I don't know.
You tried to have me killed and you kidnapped Lara. Now you're lying to me. So I'll ask you one more time. How did the freelancers know?
It was complicated.
I've got time.
I needed to cut loose ends.
You used me to secretly start a gang war between the Syndicate and the freelancers. Then what? Thought you'd cover your tracks?
It wasn't personal.
It was for me.
So what? You're gonna kill me now? Huh? See? You think you're all past this life. But you never will be. You enjoy it too much.
You really want to be yelling at the guy with the gun?
Huh. We're just sinners killing each other for sinning differently.
She isn't.
Who? Lara? You really think your little girlfriend's safe? This life will follow you and eat up everyone around you. There's no escaping any of it. My work is done. The war will start. All of Los Angeles will fall to the Syndicate. Kill me if you want. It won't stop what's coming. You can try to outrun this life. It will always catch up.
Bandstand every Saturday. his office.
Where's that?
Behind the lounge.
The 50s. It was America's best. From Shaker Elvis to Mr. Pat Boone and his white bucks. To my friend Marilyn, who looked good coming and going, and she bounced. My friend James Dean will never, ever.
I take it, Julian's dead.
Yeah.
You did what you had to do, I suppose. So now what? You come here to finish me off?
No.
You're leaving me alive? What do you get out of it?
Just that. Out of it.
Smart move, kid. You're still young. Get out while you can. It's not often that God allows you to walk through the darkness and then return to the light.
I need to know that Lara will be safe.
The girl won't be harmed. She'll be safe. I can't say the same for you. It's complicated. You can't go on killing someone like Julian and not expect to be hunted. But I'm not one to forget a favor. This is what I suggest. Once we go our separate ways here, I'll see to it that your enemies believe you died with Julian. Then you'll leave the city and never return. Go off with your girlfriend and settle down somewhere nice and remote. It's in your best interest.
Yeah.
Take care of yourself, Mr. Walker.
It's finished. Let's go.
Where to?
Anywhere. You said it yourself. There's nothing left for us in this city.
I'm giving you a night call. Tell you how I feel. I want to drive you through the night. Down the hills, I gotta tell you something you don't want to hear. I'm gonna show you where it's dark, but have no fear.
There's something inside you. It's hard to explain. They're talking about you, boy, but you're still the same. There's something inside you.
drive you through the night, down the hills. I gotta tell you something you don't want to hear. I'm gonna show you where it's dark, but have no fear.
There's something inside you, it's hard to explain. They're talking about you, boy, but you're still the same. There's something inside you, it's hard to explain. They're talking about you, boy, but you're still the same. There's something inside you, there's something inside you, it's hard to explain.